day in Shepherdstown. An eagle in a thermal is a circle now, like a tire on a bike rolling down Columbus Street. But Katie got a little look of hope in her eyes, and her arms unfold as she looked to the skies and said, I'm gonna learn to fly around with you, yeah. She jumped up high, she fell on the ground and skinned her little knee and made a horrible sound. She got right up and she tried it again, and smiling all the way with her unstoppable grin. Well, take time to do what you're gonna do, and just smile, you're gonna see it through. Your wings are gonna sprout and lift you off the ground. Oh, no. Take time to do what you're gonna do, just smile, you're gonna see it through. Your wings are gonna sprout and you will learn to fly. All the other children used to laugh at her. They say your head is in the clouds, and when you come back to earth, the men in the white coats, they will all be waiting for you. But Katie knew the day was something they didn't see, and she climbed up to the top of the sycamore tree and said, look out world, I am gonna fly away. She stood so tall, and with all her might she took a flying leap of an astonishing height. A wind blew through and it carried her high, and Katie knew that she was just beginning to fly. Well, take time, do what you're gonna do.